Hey guys, Smitty here! As far as you know, Tamer will be released in next update. If you haven't seen Tamer Ascension review, you can find the link to it in suggestions or in the description. This video, as promised, will be a review to Tamer Awakening form, or Sirius. Just like the Ascension form, the Awakening Tamer still has the pet, but once again, just for style purpose. Same 25% damage from Tamer basic attack skill, and no real boost to auto skills. Sirius wields a pole and uses animal spirit powers, just like Ydir from League of Legends. That allows her to use real monk skills, guard herself, fly around and do decent damage in melee range, though just like Ascended form, lacks in ranged skills. But as a great bonus has grab and one of the highest zone lock combos in game. If done right, can easily compete with Berserker, Phantasma and Gladiator. So let's find out whether that form is better than the first one or not. First skill is a combination of three attacks that does average damage, and even though it is augmented with branches, still isn't good for anything, no immunity but has knockdown. Second skill is the basic melee rush, but one of the best ones. It's fast, has great damage, super armor in arena, and the best part of it has two attacks. First is stun and second is daze, making the combo initiation simple and solid. Third skill, being kinda useless, perform a 4-hit combo, deals average damage, has no branches nor immunities, but has a knockup. Fourth skill has tiger powers, fast cast, good damage, branches and stun, but no immunity, yet is very good as a damage filler. Fifth skill has turtle powers. It is very similar to fourth one, but instead of stun, it has a bound effect, and again branches, fast cast and average damage, good as damage filler. Next skill is Sirius' second mobility skill. Uses her pole to perform a long forward jump. Damage is good, but no branches. Has invulnerability on cast and super armor while using the skill, but only applied in open field. The extra perk makes the skill cast faster and the travel distance longer. 7th skill with Phoenix powers is one of the highest damage skill. Starts a fire combination knocking back enemies, and at last hit unleashes a fire blast knocking them down, dealing massive damage augmented with branches, has super armor in open field and healing. At level 3, full cast on that skill heals Tamer by 630 health, and at last level 900, highest in game. 8th skill looks like Wolf power, has very good damage, fast cast, branches, super armor infield and a daze, great for any scenario, but must be used wise on arena. Sirius ultimate is the force of the four precedent spirits, has everything you need, supreme damage, branches, super armor or forward guard in arena, daze, knockdown and even two casts. The only downside of it, it's melee. At last, her 11th skill is the game-breaking grab, that allows her to extend her already high DPS combos and raises by much her usability in any PvP scenario. Overall, Sirius' potential is much higher than Ascended form. In PvP, her kit has everything you need, and as I said before, the stun lock combo is just sick. For mass PvP, has enough healing power, mobility and area DPS, but yet she still remains a melee class. In PvE feels very well, good clearing potential. Hadoom is also on point, not the best but very good. If you would ask me what form would I choose from the two, my answer will be 100% Awakening Tamer. She just feels a lot more cheesy in any scenario than Ascended form, and might gain higher ranks in my top list. And that was it for Sirius or the Awakening Tamer skills and class review. And next we'll follow builds and some PvP matches on her from Korea. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. And of course, enjoy!
tell me, don't tell me why. No, 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 you won't save my life. Save my life.